And the Tony Award goes to Deirdre O'Connell.
Well, this is very exciting. Today's Fashion Forward actually includes a Broadway star who just took home a Tony Award. And joining us right now to break everything down is our fashion expert, Heather Neuberger. Hey, Heather, we're gonna have to get into your relationship with Deirdre O'Connell because you've been working with her for quite some time, right?
I have. It was really interesting. I was actually brought on board to start working with her for the Lucille Lortel Awards, where she was receiving an Outstanding Achievement Award from them. So connections we had in the industry connected us on that. And there was like a maybe where she's going to be a Tony winner, or like she's up for a Tony. It's a possibility. Are you interested in the project? And for me, a really big part of it is the fact that she's 68, and this is an opportunity to work with someone on their style who is of an age demographic that really gets overlooked. So I thought it was an interesting project to jump on board, and boy, has it been an emotional experience.
Totally. What has this been like for you? Like you said, you're working with someone a little more mature, and you're going to have to kind of blend what they're really, I mean, I already have mid-30s, right? We already have our own personal style. I imagine as you get older, you're really stuck with what you like.
You are. And I think what's been so interesting in the process that I'm going to call her Didi. I said this earlier. I can't help myself. She goes by Didi. She is Deirdre O'Connell officially, but she prefers Didi. And look at that face, my God. She had never had a stylist before. And it was really interesting for us to fully connect in that way. Because basically what we ended up doing is we started off doing looks together. There were looks that we had. Yes, that's her before we'd worked together. And then there she is now. And so I think it's really important when you're talking about red carpet, it's mm-hmm. to really take someone's style and to heighten it. So there she is at the Lucille Lortel Awards. And it was so important for us to really take who she is and bump it up to this new level. So when we started working on Lucille Lortel, that's the look that we came up with. And we were like, Didi really lives in the suit world. This is a world that's timeless. It's beautiful. It accepts her age, but it doesn't say she has to be a certain person. It really leaves so much open and really is, again, like I said, again, a very timeless sort of chic space. So we focused on that. And what ended up happening once she was awarded the opportunity to be nominated for a Tony is that she had a million events pop up. And mm-hmm. suddenly we got to do all of award season together. And what award season for us looked like was creating a red carpet capsule collection. Because Deirdre has never had a stylist before. So what we were able to do was to pull in all these different elements that she can kind of mix and match over time for future events as well.
And you talk about all these red carpet moments. Let's get to the big one, though. You knew that she was nominated. She's going to the Tony Awards. What, when it came to the dress, the night, what were you guys looking for?
So we wanted something that really highlighted Didi's style. And again, that just felt like her and that she felt so comfortable in. And that's something that I think is so important. And we maybe don't talk about as much when we're talking about red carpet fashion, that it's not just about elevating, but it's also about comfortability and honesty with yourself. So we found a space where Didi felt really honest and really like the person that she is. And what was so wonderful about that is we actually put her in, dare I say, a jumpsuit. We put her in a jumpsuit for the Tony Awards and she won. And I think that's just a rad way to say, you know, ladies can wear pants too to these events. They don't have to be so in a box of, you know, the beautiful woman world. We can actually kind of get outside of that idea and say there's so many different options for everyone when it comes to award season, let alone day to day.
Yeah. And so one of the beautiful things is she indeed did win. So let's go ahead. Let's take a look at her Tony Award speech.
Please let me standing here be a little sign to you from the universe to make the weird art. Thank you.
All right, so Heather, you see her there, you see your work, your jumpsuit, all your ideas on stage, really a visible representation. What was it like to watch her on stage?
I cried. I might be tearing up a little bit right now watching this clip. It truly is the most beautiful thing because she's the most wonderful human. You know, there's so much to be said for good people and people mm-hmm. who deserve all of the wonderful things. And this is someone who is a career-long actress who's been working in the industry for 40-plus years, who's been creating and making and just putting her soul into so many things. And the play that she did, Dana H., is actually this super weird, interesting show that's really atypical in that the director recorded interviews with his mother, who went through an insane experience. And so Deirdre's performance was actually lip syncing all of the words wow. that his mother spoke. Yeah. So if you actually read the New York Times, there's an amazing review that talks about just how the play really blurs the line between, you know, the actress and the reality, and just sort of creating this like really beautiful space. And so for Deirdre, she really had no idea she was going to be up for an award, let alone win the award. And it's such a beautiful way in my mind to say, you know, it's a point for the good guys. It's a point for the artists out there who just, like she says, need to hear things like this and just be reminded that for all of us out there who are making work, keep going.
Yeah, well, we give a big congratulations to Didi, but also to you, Heather, as well. She looked great. Everything that you put together in those photos, we know that you're a real talent in your job. So we thank you, of course, for being here with us every single week as well.
Thank you so much, Natalie. It really is a joy to hang out with you guys. And thank you so much for letting me talk about my relationship with Didi, because I'm so undone by what we were able to achieve.
Of course. Very cool to see your work actually come to life, because we know what we do, but what you do, but then seeing it is a whole other level. Thanks for joining us once again.
Thank you.
All right. Make sure you guys follow Heather on Instagram at Heather Neuberger. And also, if you want to be styled just like that, just go pick up her book, How to Date Your Wardrobe.